Hey guys, today I'll be showing two things that you can add to your Lego Bionicle Tahoo. I removed these studs here, this is gonna be bigger, and I replaced this with the long piece. I removed the stud again. So, today we're gonna add this to Tahoo. Number one. Gonna make him a little bit bigger. That's why, because I removed the studs. First of all, oops. Let's see. Okay, you need all of these. We're gonna need to remove Tahoo's legs. Remove this. Looks like this. And remove Tahoo's body. Oh no, my piece is not flying. There we go. After that, get one of these and place it. Place it on the first stud. And do this. The other stud, place it right here. It's kind of hard to do it. Okay. No. I made it wrong. It's supposed to be like this. It's so hard. There we go. Place it on the opposite way. Boom! Nailed it! Make sure they're the same size like this. After that, to get this long stud piece. Let's move his body like this. We're gonna put it right here on the penis side. Here. So hard to kind of place them. And place like this. Put it on the middle. The very middle. There we go. Now place the other one right here. There we go. Now place the body back. Bam. Now let's get these gold piece. Put this right here. It's 1,000 more fire and gold. This butt piece, connected right here. There it is, connected. This one, oh no, it crashed. There's there's a stud right here. It kinda broke. Technical difficulties, I fixed it. Just put it right here on the small stud. This. Connected to this. Let's see, I'm gonna place it. Oh no, I'm moving the camera. There we go, and now, easy. Okay, well, let's get the legs. Let's put it back again. Now you understand why I removed studs. It's kind of tricky to put it back. Boom, now it's done. After you do that, you make this sword. Number two, we're gonna make a legendary sword. Ugh. We're flying. Okay. Okay. Now we need to move to set aside Tahu. You might see the pizzas right here, right here. Number two, legendary sword. Let's do this. First of all I need is this stud. Place it right there. If I can do it properly. And place the other one. There we go. Now we need to place this. It's only half. Okay. Oh, my choo-choo. Still barking. Oh no, it went flying. Technical difficulties. I'm back. Place it half, because you place the sword, right? Now it's half only. Place this as a half. Now we need to place this one. Place this long stud. There we go. We got the legend sword. Let's get to her. It's so pretty big. Oh, remove the swords. We're not gonna need a sword anymore. I'm sorry, sword. I'm just gonna use it as a surfboard. Place it on whatever hand you'd like to place. I'll place it on the left. There we go! Tahu, the master of fire. I can put this surfboard on Tahu. Should be cool and perfect. There you go, Tahu, the master of fire. This video, just things you can add on Tahu, master of fire. He's a pretty big figure now, and he looks awesome. He looks really awesome. Oops. Looks really, really awesome. Okay, thanks for watching this video. If you want to see more, click on the YouTube channel and subscribe for more. Peace!